legitimate contests or shoots were virtually non-existent. Wrestlers now gave performances.
A performance is like an exhibition boxing match. They're out there and they're boxing, going through the manipulations, but they're not trying to knock each other out or hurt each other. The shoot is when it's for money, marbles, or chalk, going right down the middle, and it's a contest. And that consists of either a pinfall or a concession hold or a crippling hold.